We're here. This is incredible. You know, Francisco said we can take whatever we want. I mean, we're hosting the Art Awards. We can take anything?
Even the shelves?
Yeah, obviously the shelves.
The shelves are great.
I want something really slim with like a pop of color.
Yeah.
I think we need a pair of structured pants. You know, I don't really own that many.
No, you really don't.
No.
I think I want that dress with the aerial suspension.
Aerial suspension, yeah.
I am completely ready to be Calvinized.
I didn't know this was a Mormon store.
This is the greatest day of our lives.
I know.
No, it's not. The Sidebottom twins are here.
Lettuce and Poppy Fiona Sidebottom.
Oh my God, the most evil British twin since Damien Hirst and Tracy Emin.
I think we have to say hi. I mean, they are our social contemporaries.
And our nemesises.
Let's go offer them a crisp.
Excuse me, do you have this in a smaller size?
It's not small enough. It's like, it falls open.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Lettuce, we meet again.
Poppy Fiona.
Sorry, I don't remember your names.
It doesn't matter. Why are you guys here? We're here.
Because we are allowed to pick out whatever we want, because next week we are going to be hosting the first annual Art Awards at the Guggenheim Museum. It's an Art Awards that's happening at the Guggenheim Museum.
Thursday?
Oh, next Thursday, we can't go.
Oh yes, we're having our show at the Deitch.
You guys make artwork?
Oh, we've been making work for weeks now.
Yeah, since we were babies.
Yes, it's a mixture of cocaine and digestives mounted on wood.
Digestives?
What are digestives?
British biscuits. Here's the thing, Rob Prude already made work like that in the 90s.
Oh, was Rob Prude a pair of British sisters?
No.
Did he sleep with Jimmy Jagger?
Or Pete Doherty?
No. Oh, I slept with him when I was 17.
I don't know what that has to do with the work, but...
No.
No.
It's about our essence.
By the way, you have really nice legs.
Thanks, I'm mental about yoga.
It's brilliant. Nice hat.
Amy Down's hat maker.
Very creative.
I think that's our cue.
Let's come back when Francisco's here and we can really think about what we're going to wear.
Stinks of donuts in here.
I hope you have a really great day.
Toodles.
So that kind of put a damper on things.
Yeah, I'll say.
I don't feel like I deserve anything more than this beautiful practical loafer.
Good morning, girls.
Good morning.
I know this is a stretch, but would you three be the fabulous downtown divas I'm expecting?
Some people call us that.
Well, my name's Catherine, and I know you've been looking around at the racks, but we have some really special things pulled just for you, just for the big event. So,
oh my God.
Single file, follow me.
It's the Good Witch of Madison Avenue.